remember what I just told you. Wait, King. Two cities, the first and the last. I know I was talking fast because of my head. Okay, and then my people give me a headache. Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia. You know what happened at Jamestown? The slave ship, 1619, and the slaughter of the tribe of Gant, the so-called Indians here, right? Pilgrims. You see what's going on in Chicago every day? 68 people shot in May, 40-something like last month. You see that? And because of the religion, the first place that they set up a religion institution when they got here was Chicago. But the Bible defines religion according to the book of James. You see that? That's why they can go in those churches and mosques and blow your head clean off. See that? Look, can you remember now what I just told you? That's like that ain't on YouTube. You got me. All right, bless you. This way, sweetheart.
Here we go, yeah. I'm back. Body seat. They strung him up on a tree. Body seat. They strung him up on a tree. Body seat. They strung him up on a tree. Dolos. You know. Dolos. You know. And it came to pass when Yeshaya had finished all these things, he said unto his disciples, he knew that after 2 days is the feast of the Passover.
What's going on? 2,000 years ago, they brought it on Christ and gave him over to the Roman legion. Gave him up by the sea, couldn't wait until he finished eating. Couldn't even wait until he finished eating. And before he could get the lamb clean off his plate, they had already sat his feet. Yeah, he laid down his life, but what they did to him was just not right. He performed all kind of miracles and signs. They hit the man straight in his eye and went to straight to punch his pie. The government lit. Who then washed his hands and said he couldn't